Hey everyone, I'm NanoElite666 and you are watching me play Doom! Doom! I said I wasn't going to do that through the whole thing. I didn't say I wasn't going to do it anymore. Anyways, we are back, continuing on our journey through Mars. Or should I say, we're not on Mars anymore because, well, a hell portal just got opened up. And look! We're in hell! That doesn't look like Mars. That looks like hell. The hell portal is now open back on Mars. Lost in the hell dimension, you are unable to stop the demons from absorbing our world. Kill everything you see and find a way back to Mars. Best plan of action ever. Into the fire! Sabotage. I wanted to use that, make that reference in the latest Guild Wars 2 Living Story chapter, but I forgot what the name was and then realized it wasn't Into the Fire. So I couldn't. But I got to make it there, so...
He is here.
Yes, I am here. Hi. Are you here? I have weapon points to spend, only 2. Dead man stalking. Earn 4 armor tokens. Kill 10 demons, we're using power-ups. Attack the right leg. Leg sweep glory kills on the Hellraiser. Specifically the right leg. Interesting. Interesting that they have such specific ways to go about the various glory kills. In hell. It's all hell-y. Oh man, look at all them particles.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
I am not the first one who has been here, clearly. Oh boy, okay, wow. All this dust in the air might... I might need to do something about this in my settings real quick. Oh man, I cannot imagine trying to play this on my old graphics cards. They would probably self-combusticate. Oh, I maxed out on armor because I still am over-armored from... What are you? The Gauss Cannon. The Gauss Accelerator design has been used by the UAC as the basis for numerous industrial projects over the years, such as the Argent Tower itself and the ore diggers found on Deimos and Phobos. With very few moving parts, the Gauss Cannon makes a reliable, powerful weapon. By accelerating steel flechettes through a magnetized chamber, extremely high velocities can be achieved. The weapon is near perfect accuracy thanks to the aerodynamic design of the projectiles. Ammunition is cheap and readily available, and is designed to maintain its composition when passing through organic material. The Gauss Cannon has a noticeable kick that must be compensated for by the operator. Oh, that was a direct hit. Come on now. Oh, come on now. That, well. That. There we go. Direct hit. Apparently I'm still pulling over. I mean, it's telling when I'm noticing my frame rate chugging when it's, you know, it's still above 60 apparently. According to my afterburner over there. It feels like it's chugging a hell of a lot though. sweep the leg. Something big just dropped behind me, didn't it? Gauss Cannon, aka Railgun, aka... Oops, your Hell Knight just fell apart! What do you mean that wasn't? That was totally a direct hit. Hello, big boy. Would you like a Gauss Cannon? I mean, Jesus Christ. It seems stuttery as fuck. The environment's all jittery. But my frame rates tell me, no, you're still... You still have real frame rates. I don't know. Maybe I need to... Hold on, let me tinker with some settings real quick. Particles quality. Let's just turn it down to high. It seems a little better. I don't know. That's kind of weird. Anyways, apparently I'm not done murdering everybody here. Maybe if I turn the particles down lower. No, it is nothing to do with the particles. So... That's really weird. Well, let's check the particles back up. It's got something to do with the motion blur? I don't know. I'm baffled. Sync on. Oops, I didn't save that. And that locks me at 60. That's really weird. Oh well. That's not what I want. I want V-Sync. Anyways, enough fiddling with graphic settings. Let's go back to murdering everybody. Bunch of shit over there I just missed. This is... Where's that little doom guy? Hiding back in a corner here. Behind a door! Door I don't know how to open. I don't know. There's a health pickup over there. Maybe that door will open or something when I come after I've murdered everybody. That's a very big body carcass thing. Looks like it might have been a mancubus. Oh, la 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 la. I've clearly not done my job of murdering everybody properly. That's the blue key hiding behind a door there. Oh, hey, buddy. Multiple mancubi. Ouch. Can I shoot it in the butt? Can I shoot it in the what? Ooh, ooh, glory kill! I'm going to tear out your guts and feed them to you. Wait, wait, that's an imp. That's an imp. I need imps. That's a Hell Knight. That's not a direct hit. Come on. Put the thing on the gun. Master. Fuck it. Double. Give him the twofer! That's not a leg sweep. That's where all my health goes away. Ouch! That's where more of my health goes away. Your head came off. That is not... Come on. Nope, nope. Come on. Direct hit. That wasn't a direct hit. I call bullshit. That wasn't a direct hit. I call bullshit. I need bullets. Come here, buddy. Close range, in the face. Missed. Where you at? There you at! Punch! That's it, just one health pickup. There's another one! That's unpleasant. Are we not done yet? No, we sound like we're done. Hey, the environment stopped being all jittery. Probably is something to do with all them particles that were out there and about. Oh, shotgun. You're a blue door. I don't have a blue key. All right. Oh yeah, it's definitely all these little particles. Oops, 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 that was almost bad. Definitely all the little particles floating around in the air out here. Still closed. Unless I can jump up and over and around it and shit. Maybe. Second thought, maybe not. No, that appears to just be a door that I am unable to open. Anyways, where the hell am I going? Not through there, because I can't open that door. There's a blue door, but the blue door is blocking shit. Blue key is there, though. I must have the blue key. Button I pushed somewhere that did a thing. Push that, I don't know where it opened. Unless it opened like right in front of me and I just ignored it the first time because, you know, I fail my spot check sometimes. Like that right there. Hey, that's a yellow key looking thing. Okay, it's a yellow skull. It's a key. Don't tie me up with semantics, damn it. It's weird, you know, getting the yellow key first. Because I'm used to, like, way back in playing, like, hell, maybe even Old Doom and, like, Descent. The key order, like, always went blue, yellow, red. You always found the blue first, then the yellow, then the red. Hello, armor part. Sounds like they're talking about me. Artifacts. Slayer's Testament 1. Oh, that's okay. That's everything we just heard. Pew. Pew. I win. Hit. Yes, cluster munitions. I guess I did it wrong. Did I do the cluster munitions wrong? Probably. I have to direct hit to make cluster munitions. Okay. Like you. Didn't have to detonate it. You're not supposed to teleport right in front of me, buddy. It's going to get you killed. I'm going to jump on top of you and twist your fucking head around. Oh, boy, oh. leg sweep. Hello, Hell Knights. What a glorious day we're having for soup. I'm running out of health. Chainsaw! Let's have some fun. No, wait, I got to... Hello, big boy. Your arms came off, buddy. You've been disarmed. That's not a leg sweep. I hit the wrong leg. Am I out of murder to make? Sounds like it. The music stopped. Ammo and health. Scour the area for pickups. That's where I came in here. Anything fun in here I should be made aware of? Now it doesn't look like it, just gotta go to the place and keep going. It's just a hole down below. Oh wait, that's all that shit back around where I couldn't go before. Is that all there was up there, really? Just path to walk on, I guess. Just more ammo. I don't need more ammo. Oh, how nice. I looped back around and now all the scenery is rearranging for me. That door's still closed. Now that door is opened. You know what? If I was smart, I would have, you know, pulped them with a good round or two from the old double. But I didn't. Because I'm bad at this. Teleporter. Punch! Kick. Yeah, I know, I got it backwards. It's kick punch now. Is that quad damage? That is quad damage. Is that a Cacodemon? That is a Cacodemon. Cacodemon is chunky as fuck. Chunky monkey. Your legs came off, Revenant buddy! I regret not making Trevor use the quad damage power-ups in the last couple levels. Is that Hellraiser? No, that's a Revenant. Hello, Hell Knight buddy. I've got a present for you. It has two barrels for the price of one! Did I just shoot the fireball out of your hand? Because if I did, that's totally awesome. Ouch. You can't catch me. Must. That's a mancubus. Who put that there? Chainsaw! That hurts. That hurts real bad. Oh boy, do I need health real bad. There's some health. Who put that there? Ladies and gentlemen, I died in combat. Damn. I was hoping I could somehow make it through the entire game without getting killed in the firefight. Well, okay, you just disintegrated. Alright. Suppose we shall try this again. This time being much more wary of the big angry shit. Cacodemon, Cacodemon. In my face. Pain, pain. Ooh. Rockets. I need that quad damage. Glory kill on a Cacodemon! I'm gonna punch you in the eye. You're not gonna like it. I punch! We're knocking out eyeballs Kratos style. Who brought the Cyclops? Alright, this is where the fun begins. Punch! Oh, you know what? I should chainsaw one of those guys. That'll be fun. Chainsaw! It wasn't as fun as I hoped. Hell Knights shown up. Yep, the Hell Knights have shown up. Quad damage. I missed my shot. That's your fault. The Hell Knight is chasing me. How did I hit? Did I get him? Nope. Now I got him. Quad damage! Did the music just crank up because quad damage or because, well, doom? Incubus! Om nom nom nom. Cacodemon! Oh, I gotta chainsaw one of those guys. Woohoo! You're not supposed to jump into the rocket, buddy. Low health. Yes, of this I am aware. Cacodemon! They really don't like having their eyeball punched out. Alright. We're not out of this yet. Load my gun. Alright, I know there's still somebody out here. The music is still going. Question is who and where are they? It is no longer an imp. It is instead splattered because micro missiles. Alright. Well, that could have gone better. I could have not died the first time. There was another blue door around here somewhere, wasn't there? No, it was that one I was looking at. Argent energy. I hear angry sounds coming up on me. Let's do more ammo. Oh yeah, I have new shit to look at in my codex. The Cacodemon! Cacodemons are monstrous psionic demons driven by the desire to feed. They display limited intelligence but are often sent into the fray as their natural size and abilities make them an intimidating weapon for the demon horde. And I kill them by punching their eyeballs out. Doesn't that sound pleasant? Absolutely positively. Oh yeah, I have a railgun. I forgot. Mancubus! No! I wanted to do bad things to you. I'll do it this time. Hello, you're big and angry. Oh, you came apart. Oh, he came apart pretty. Can I make that jump? That is a lost soul. Hey buddy, you're supposed to pay attention to the decoy. I'm getting hung up on scenery. It's going to get me killed. Alley-oop! Behold, we are in the place of really shitty environmental frame rate. What are you? You are a Gatling weapon! Oh! The Delta 12 chain gun, often referred to as the D12 by operatives, is a high velocity, heavy weapon capable of suppressing multiple targets at once. Recent changes to the firing mechanism have pushed the Delta 12 to the physical limits of ballistic weapon. An urgent infused piston compresses gas within the firing crucible to over 220,000 psi. When released, this launches a 15mm tungsten slug with a muzzle velocity of nearly 5,000 feet per second. The heat generated by this action is siphoned into a thermal gel compound that automatically recharges the 96-volt battery pack. This allows the weapon to sustain an almost endless firing cycle as long as the ammunition is present. The Delta 12 chain gun weighs 45 kilograms, making it a lethal but cumbersome armament. We have more DACA! Muscles! These demons are found wandering aimlessly within the temples of hell as they search for a host to inhabit. When a potential victim is found, they will converge on the target and explode with a blast of hell energy. Lesser-willed beings weakened by the explosion will then be possessed by the demon, and the host's soul becomes lost in turn. Targets retrieved from the Korax suggest that lost souls are considered the lowest of the demons, even lower than imps. Since the wandering nomads, doomed to forever roam the halls of hell, thrive on the weakest entities, lost souls are despised by the other demons. Despite their lowly status, they should not be underestimated. Chaingun. Well, that ruined his day real quick. Ladies and gentlemen, that's not a leg sweep. You botched it up, Doom Guy. Cacodemon. Oops. I shot them so much they just fell apart. So we have to. Can I make the? Nope. We're falling. Well, that was stupid. Given how this video is running a bit, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be the cutoff point. So. As always, thanks for watching. I hope you've been enjoying. If you have any suggestions for things you think that I should play in the future that might make a good series like this, or if you just wish to give me a shout, let me know how I'm doing. Am I doing good? Am I doing bad? If I'm doing bad, how can I do good? Or if you just wish to inform me that I'm a terrible person because I just tried to make a jump I probably knew I wouldn't be able to make, you may do so in the comment box below. PC and PS4 only for gaming suggestions, because that is what I can record on currently. And as always, if you enjoyed this video or know of other people who might enjoy this watching this sort of thing, please share the video with them. Help spread it out. Like, I don't know. I'm out of ideas. I can't even make something about the chain gun, you know. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thanks for watching. I do hope you have been enjoying so far. I'm NanoElite666, and I will see you all next time. We were going to shoot things with the chain gun again.